rolling.
Mason, is the was the Hawks loss, is that a game that you just bury, or is there something you can glean from it or learn from it?
No, I think you learn from every game. You know, we didn't take care of the ball. Coach said it was one of our worst passing nights, which I'd agree with. And, you know, we turned it over a little too much.
How much of it do you think was because you guys were just, some of you guys were playing out of position? I think Wancho was playing the four, Trey was the five.
I don't think it's that as much as just being focused. I mean, we more or less we played positionless basketball, so that's not, I wouldn't attribute it to that. Maybe on defense. You know, me, I lost Vince Carter the whole third quarter. I think that hurt us. You know, just a lot of little things on defense probably.
Mason, we always talk about next man up philosophy, but at what point does it just become, hey man, you lose too many men, there's nobody?
No, I mean, we have players, you know, obviously you guys haven't seen everybody play extended minutes, but, you know, whether it be Devon, Tyler, Tom, those guys can play too. So we have all NBA players, and we're looking forward to a good game tonight.
You ever been on a team like this where your injury report could probably make a really good starting five?
Yeah. I have, and you just have to, you know, just play. You just have to come together more and help each other out.
First impression of Nick Young?
We're happy to have him. I think everybody knows what he can do in the league. You know, I think his last couple years with the Lakers, I realized what a good defender he was. Something he had been criticized for probably early in his career, but he plays both sides of the ball, and he'll be ready to give us a lift if we need it.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mason.
Thanks, Mason.